your 11 InstaWeather Plus forecast with meteorologist Tony Pan.
Well, behind the big storm we had over the weekend, we had the big winds today. The winds were gusting over 40 miles per hour, close to 50 at times, and things are settling down now, and I'll talk about that in a second. But let's look back at the day. We hit 36 this afternoon. Of course, it didn't feel like that. It felt like it was in the teens and 20s for most of the day. And we had a trace of snow. A little bit of snow fell right after midnight as the storm was pulling away up the coast. The average high temperature today is 43 degrees, and I think later on this week we're actually going to be above that mark for a change. Most of this month has been very cold, as you know. Still picking up some snow on the radar. The storm is producing some heavy snow right now up in parts of Maine. Even Cape Cod is still getting some snow. They had wind gusts along the coast there close to 70 miles per hour. The central pressure in this storm was almost like a Category 1 hurricane. So this is a huge, huge storm that impacted the Northeast and just missed us here in Baltimore. What's happening now? We have high pressure coming in from the Ohio Valley, and we have the storm off to our northeast. In between the two, the pressure gradient is very tight, so the wind is funneling down into the mid-Atlantic region, gusting over 40, 50 miles per hour. It'll probably still gust that high for the next couple of hours, and then after that, I think it'll settle down a little bit later on tonight, but still some pretty impressive gusts out there. We just had a 33-mile-per-hour gust at BWI, same thing in Westminster, 26-mile-per-hour gust downtown. The actual temperatures are in the mid-30s, but when you factor in winds like that, you have to chop off a whole bunch as far as the wind chills go. Wind chills are in the teens and low 20s. It feels like 21 at the airport, but 17 in Westminster and 12 in Parkton is what it feels like right now. So that's what you want to dress for if you're stepping out over the next few minutes. The actual temperatures, again, low to mid-30s, 33 at the airport, same thing in Annapolis. And it's 30 degrees in Westminster. So the forecast for tonight, mostly clear, windy and cold. You might see a couple clouds, and there could be some snow showers and flurries in the mountains. The temperatures will drop between 17 and 23, but the wind chills late tonight and early tomorrow morning will be in the single digits, perhaps even below zero early in the morning on Tuesday. We'll make it back into the upper 30s to around 40 degrees with plenty of sunshine. It'll still be a breezy day, but not as bad as today as far as the winds go. And then we start to warm up. We're going to hit 44 on Wednesday, keep the sunshine. How about 50 on Thursday, 55 on Friday, New Year's Eve. The weather looks fantastic for this time of the year. And then as we turn the page into the new year on Saturday, still in the 50s, but a chance for some rain showers late in the day. It'll cool off early next week. We expect the high temperatures back into the low 40s by Monday.